we'll just sit for about 20 minutes, because I promised you'll get 8 hours in bed. So closing your eyes if that's what feels comfortable. And gently allowing the impressions of the people here, of the journey you took to get here. Of the things that happened today, gently just allowing those impressions to fade away. Noticing what's missing. No more busy streets, subways. No more people in the office. See if you can notice the delight in the absence of noise, busyness, rushing around. The delight in just being still. Finding a sense of contentment in your meditation posture. If there are any areas of the body which feel at ease, noticing that ease and the delight of a comfortable, relaxed body. And equally, if you notice any areas of tension or pressure, perhaps you've crossed your legs in a way which is pressing your ankle against the other leg or against the floor. Out of compassion, just gently move, asking your body how it feels most at ease, respecting that. You may wish to experiment with your spine, whether it's comfortable to be completely erect, or perhaps just slightly relaxed, or even slightly leaning back, especially if you're on a chair. Noticing the position of your head. Seeing if you can find a position where it feels most balanced and supported. Perhaps slightly tilted forward. Perhaps you can give your neck more space by gently, very gently lifting the crown of your head. Just really taking care to listen into your body and to do what you can to care for it. And as you continue to feel into the body, you may notice areas which are still aching or tight. You may have an injury or a pulled muscle in your back or neck. Sometimes we can't adjust the posture. But we can adjust our relationship towards the pain or the ache. So in any areas which feel uncomfortable, see if it helps to give them a little bit more space. Maybe just spreading your attention from that area outward towards the edges of the body or towards the extremities, the palms, the soles. Maybe adding kindness to the way you're aware. Offering a sense of loving presence to whatever arises, as though viewing your experience through kindly eyes, with understanding, with care, without measuring or finding fault, but with a sense of curiosity and interest. How can I be with this? How can I develop contentment with this? This experience which is arising for me right now. See if you can give equal value to every experience, whether a thought going through your mind, or the silence between the thoughts, whether a sensation that you find agreeable or disagreeable. Or maybe you become aware of the breath. Whatever it is, allow that experience to just melt into the mind. be embraced by kindness, warmth, friendship. Allowing awareness to settle more and more fully into now. allowing your mind to rest in the present moment, giving value to the present. This is good enough. And as the contentment and peace develops, you may find you start to notice the delight in simplicity, in wanting little, and just being in this moment, the only moment you'll ever have. Making peace, being kind and being gentle with whatever you're experiencing. So the meditation is soon coming to an end, but before you open your eyes, just reflect on what it felt like to meet experience with kindness, with a sense of contentment. And see if you can continue to develop that attitude, the skillful, wholesome relationship with whatever you experience as you transition from the meditation to your rooms, maybe to the bathroom and into bed. Whatever you're experiencing, whatever you're performing at the physical level, make the quality of your awareness, your relationship to experience, the most important thing of this retreat.